What's that?
Just leave it for now. Keep moving.
Scary.
A convenience store. Might be able to find something useful.
Is that a cat?
Technically, it's a yokai. Must have come out when all the humans vanished. Looks like they sell katashiro. The more we got, the more efficient we can be rescuing souls.
Wonder what we could use this for.
Head up to the second floor there.
You still love these.
Hey, there's no time to fool around.
Is this your place?
First, we'll need to unblock the entrance.
So, what's in there?
You'll see. Just get inside.
What is this place? Whoa, it's like a secret base.
How old are you? It's a safe house.
Seriously.
Oh yeah? You want to do it?
No way.
Everything on this map falls within the barrier. You saw what happens. Anyone who touches the fog inside vanishes.
Barrier? Are you saying that everyone in Shibuya is gone?
Yeah. At least 50 to 100,000 will have vanished by now. Probably more.
That can't be!
I'm not really concerned with the body count, though. What matters is that your sister and our man are somewhere in here.
But where, though?
These are some of my old case files. Keep them close. Could be useful. What we've got here is some food from the other side.
Hey, is this your book?
Yeah, saw Kappa as a kid. Been hooked ever since.
For real? Ill? So you've always been weird, huh? What is this?
You like it? Help yourself.
Where'd you even get this?
My old job afforded me certain special channels.
Who are you?
Let's just say I was one of this country's guard dogs, but I ran with a pack of strays.
Well, whatever you are, you're no model citizen, that's for sure. Who are they?
They were friends.
Huh?
Emphasis on the were. Our friend in the mask isn't shy about killing. We shouldn't have been either.
So you all fought against that guy together then?
All right, we got a weapon now. Time to move.
Gonna crush the whole building! There has to be a way to break this barrier. Find it! That's a barrier stone. Smash! Should be more of them. Keep searching. We're getting more underworld interference because of the barrier. It's gonna crush us if we don't do something about it.
Thank you.
too far away. Put an arrow through it. Take aim, and then let her rip. Good. This place is safe now. Stones to find. Keep looking. We're not gonna last long. Get moving!
Where do we go now?
Look around. Something will turn up.
Dead end?
No. We can go up. Come on, we don't have time to waste.
What the?
It's here. Search the area. That's the core. Smash it!
We made it.
Could have done without that. Look outside. The guy who set us up must be around.
The barrier's disappeared.
Our troublemaker might still be around. Head downstairs.
Is someone there? No, but...
So you can see him too, huh? Okay, listen carefully and do what I say.
Whoa.
Guess we've got this guy to thank for that barrier. Get after him.
What is that?
Corruption. Try reaching out with my power, just like before.
I see something.
That's the heart of the corruption. Destroy it. Looks like they were trapped by that corruption. Probably a lot of spirits. Like that around the city. Let's move on.
The trail's gone cold.
He might have caught onto us and bolted. Given the circumstances, I say we take a detour. There's a big shrine not too far from here. Might be able to find something we can use. Let's go take a look.
That seems like kind of a long shot.
Never know till you try. After all, I found that bow of yours inside a shrine.
You mean stole?
Dunno. Who's to say?
There's a torii gate up there.
We'll need to cleanse it. A tengu. Maybe we can use it to get on the roof of that building.
That was crazy.
That went better than I thought. Yokai can be pretty handy.
Looks like that cleared more of the fog.
Yeah. I can hear more and more spirits calling out for help. We're gonna save them. The more gates you cleanse, the more we can explore. It'll also let us save more spirits. And put the pressure on that masked freak. It's a win-win. Find me a pack of smokes.
Why?
Because I need a hit. That's why.
Well, too bad.
Buy the good stuff. This place even has arrows?
We done yet? Come on, let's go. I think you're good to pick up some new skills now. On to the next step.
Here you go.
You better be grateful.
Yeah, just like that. What the hell is that?
I can't believe things have deteriorated so much. The flow of water stopped. A lot of deep emotions are going to build up. That might well explain why it's become so unsettling lately.
Those pent-up emotions will be corrupted soon and attract visitors.
Guess we'd better look into it then. We should probably look for places where water's pooling.
Good thinking. Must be around here.
In a place with so much water, it's not good to let it go stagnant. That place is so eerie these days.
Not every day you get to climb up on top of a car.
Hey, lucky the owner's not here.
I've successfully received the spirit transmission. It'll take some time, but we should be able to return them to their bodies. Keep up the good work.
Was that a recording?
Yeah, Ed's not great at talking to people.